will be the R1 of Riley Hickman out of Ooltewah, Tennessee. He's in his Capital race car, Vic Hill under the hood. That's a Vic Hill engine. Obviously, Vic Hill himself is not under the hood. Hickman Manufacturing, Tucker's Mobile Home Sales, and American Billet and Brinkley Forms on the side of Riley's car. Also on the speedway, be Corey Payton out of Newnan, Georgia. He's in the 24 car, and that's in a Rocket Longhorn combination. We call it the Horny Rocket. It's a 525 under the hood. Monster Tree Service, Robertson Sun Aluminum, Jake Stanley State Farm. First lap, Hickman, 14.835. Payton at a 15.709. Second lap, Hickman, 15.006. Payton works it off of four, 15.664. 15.664. So R1, Riley Hickman is the time they're going to chase for the rest of the night, 14.835. Next on the speedway, from Stapleton, Georgia, it's the 01 of Travis Pennington. He's in a 525 CT powered Longhorn. Philip Duffy, Milford Body, U.S. Duffy Site Prep, and K&L Rumley Enterprises on the side of Travis Pennington's car. Also on the speedway, Hunter Pennington in the 15 out of Harrison, Tennessee, a Vic Hill powered rocket. Super K Express, Hunter Electric, Sweet Beginnings and Precision Seal Coating. First lap for Pennington, 15.092, 15.092. Williams, first lap, 15.538. So, why we got Ricky Williams out there? Should have been Ethan Hunter, shouldn't it? Did I just pick it up wrong? Excuse me, that was Ricky Williams. Ricky Williams in the 17 car. Apologize. Now it's Ethan Hunter out there. Ricky Williams with a 15.538 and a 15.751. Now it's Ethan Hunter in the 15 car. And Zach Leonardi in the 24. Leonardi out of Cartersville, Georgia, the Rocket XR1, Jay Dickens powered, FK Rod Ends, the Realty Queen and Team, Kirby Mix, Napa of Kennesaw, and Clint Smith Racing. First lap, Leonardi, 15.927. Ethan Hunter, first lap, 15.373. Second lap for Hunter, 15.457. Leonardi right on the cushion, coming off of four to the line, 15.679. Next car out should be the 16 of Austin Horton out of Newnan, Georgia. Capital race car, Vic Hill Power, Hornets Incorporated, Kaiser Manufacturer, Auto and Truck Ambulances, 7E Sales, and Smith's Floor Coverings. Also on the speedway, diving down to the inside of turn four, back to the line, that'll be Clint Smith in the 44 out of Senoia, Georgia. Rocket chassis, Race Tech engine, Clyburn Tank Line, Southern Fiber Net, Southside Napa Auto Parts. First lap, Horton, 15.435 for Smith, 15.435. Coming back to the line, Austin Horton, second lap, 15.307. Smith works it back to the line, under the flag stand, 15.847. Next car due out will be the 15 out of Douglasville, Georgia. That's Mason Massey. He's in his Rocket chassis with Clements Power. Special Olympics of Georgia, West Georgia Discount Tire Sales, and Sunoco Fuel fueling the effort for Mason Massey. How you like that, Lenny? Also on the speedway, it's the Tar Heel Tiger, Ray Cook in the 53 out of Brasstown, North Carolina. Capital race car, Kenny Lamb race engine, Wind Land Development, Heartland, American Racers, and Schaefer's Racing Oil. First lap, Mason Massey, 15.828. Ray Cook, 15.263. Massey let her slide up the speedway through four, back to the line, 15636. Ray Cook, 15349. Everybody still shooting for that 14835 of Riley Hickman. Second in Ultimate Series points, it's the 29 of Jason Welshen out of Maryville, Tennessee. He's in his Longhorn chassis, Clements Power, PPM, Competition Racing Equipment, Hidden Hollow Motorsports, Ronald Sexton Construction, and C&J Trucking on the side of the 29. And your points leader out of Kingston, Georgia, is the 31 of Tyler Millwood. Millwood in his Longhorn chassis with Clements Power, Millwood Plumbing, Realty Queen and Team, Hitson Construction, and Chris Madden Racing on the side. First lap, Welshen, 15.489. Millwood, 15.476. Welshen, second lap, 15.351. Millwood, second lap, 15.297. Those two drivers are about the only two that's picked up a tenth on the second lap. Most everyone has slowed down about a tenth. They picked up a tenth on lap number two. Next out on the speedway will be Chuck Page in the 376 out of Douglasville, Georgia. Masters built chassis. SMS race engine, TNT Trucking backing the Page effort. Also on the speedway will be the 29 of Shane Fulcher out of Thomaston, Georgia. Rocket chassis, Clements Power, Turkey Creek Snacks, GW Performance, J&L Body Shop, CSR Aluminum. First lap, Page, 16.122. Fulcher, first lap, 15.470. Page working the bottom of the speedway, coming off a four to the line. 16.144. Fulcher, second lap, 15.656. Top five, Riley Hickman, Travis Pennington, Austin Horton, Ray Cook, and Tyler Millwood. We're going to lock in 10. Ashton Winger, the next man out, trying to break in to the top 10. Lock himself into the feature. Winger in the 12 car out of Senoia, Georgia. Rocket chassis, Clements Power, Textron Buggies, Integra Shocks, and Shane McDowell Racing. Also on the speedway will be the 111 of Steven Roberts out of Sylvester, Georgia, Rocket Chassis, Clements Power, Roberts B Company, and Lennox Rivers Ranch. First lap, Winger 15.108, Roberts 15.678. Coming back to the line on his second lap, Winger 15.182. Roberts, a 16.120.
Never hooked up coming off a four. Did you hear him? Just hammered down. Never.
Next car rolling out will be the two car of Rambo Dennis Franklin out of Gaffney, South Carolina. Your 2016 Ultimate Series points champion. Currently third in 2017 points. Rambo in his Longhorn chassis, Clements Power, M&W Transport, C&D Properties, and Nichols Plumbing. Also on the speedway will be Mr. Excitement, Jason Hyatt, out of Oxford, Alabama. Longhorn chassis, Vinson Race Engines, Phillips Properties, Freestyle Graphics, NSC Mechanical. First lap, Rambo, 15.887. 15.887 for Rambo. Hyatt first lap, 15.324. Rambo second lap, 15.873. 15.264 for Hyatt, 15.264. TJ Reed scheduled to go out next. He did have transmission problems. They're frantically trying to fix it. Glenn Morris in the 14 car. He started front row here at Senoia back in the spring. Glenn Morris out of Fayetteville, Georgia, Rocket chassis with Custom Power.
Supposed to be
15928. Clint Morris, second lap, 16.092, 16.092. First lap again, 15.928.
12 cars light.
12 cars light.
Light. 8 pounds light.
12 car of Ashton Winger light. His time will be disallowed. We're going to go trackside and speak to.
All right.